The University of South Australia signed an MOU with the Surveyors Board of South Australia to support our Masters in Surveying programme. We're going to see a $500,000 investment from the board, which is going to sustain our students into the future. The MOU benefits our students and our staff because it provides a bridge between the practice and the theory that we provide as educators.
Surveyors perform two vital roles in ensuring the sustainability of South Australia. The first is in the protection of the land boundary system. The second part is that surveyors are key in infrastructure and resource development. Surveying in South Australia has been fairly steady. We don't experience the same ups and downs as interstate. The surveying industry itself contributes over $100 million to the economy of the state, and it supports hundreds of millions of dollars worth of projects beyond that.
There's been some research which has been identified that before the end of the decade there's going to be a real shortage of surveyors, so we need to make sure that there's not a real skills gap when those older surveyors retire.
To become a professional licensed surveyor in South Australia, you need to go through at least 4 years of education, and the preferred route that we'd like to start you on is a Bachelor of Geospatial Science, which is 3 years, and then you go on to the Master of Surveying, which is 2 years. The benefits for studying the Master of Surveying at UniSA is there are so many jobs out there in the South Australian economy. There's companies out there that are crying out for surveyors.
So my job requires me to go out into the field and undertake surveys for cadastral land applications as well as mining and engineering construction jobs. The benefits of studying at UniSA is being able to work with industry leaders as lecturers in small groups to actually apply one-on-one their knowledge with you. It really allows us to get connected and become job ready at the end of the degree.
Ever since I did my honours, I've always considered going back and continuing and doing more research. So when the time came around, I went back to UniSA because I knew I'd had a really good experience there in the past.
The quality of the students coming out to the Masters program is recognised by industry as the best yet. The advantage of being a mentor for the students in their final year project has proved really beneficial to make sure that they're job ready to come out and start employment straight away. They've all been able to find employment, so it's been a great advantage of having done the Masters.